Young Lucie attended Methodist Primary School, Sangonyama, and thereafter proceeded to Lagos African Church Grammar School, Ifako, Ujayi, another Christian school, where she was a labor prefect. The first for higher education took her to the Middle States College of Education, and followed to the University of Nigeria in Zuka, where she graduated in the Guidance and Counseling Department. Her passion for social justice and equilibrium made her join the union activism in 2001 as a school representative. She became a women leader in 2009, a branch of publicity secretary between 2013 and 2017, and was later elected a branch chairman in 2017. Comrade Manipi has traversed many schools since her career journey began in 1993. She was in Bagada Comprehensive High School, Bagada, between 1993 and 1994. Orishi Bone High School in 1994 to 2001. Ikosi High School 2001 to 2003. Ikosi Junior High School 2003 to 2009. Maintain Junior High School 2009 to 2019. Isheri Junior High School 2015 to 2018, and Comprehensive Senior High School at Lakarakatu, where she is the vice principal, making great impact. She is the first woman chairman of a branch in Shokeleku government and a veritable rallying point for women in teaching. It is for a giant strike in the education sector that she is being honored today. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Comrade Bolanle, Lucie on Lane and find a way.
Yeah.